Well, always great to be back on the left coast as we get underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Great to have you with us as always. Just remarkable to see where Ferguson has come since season 13 of The Ultimate Fighter. Oh, caught him there with the head kick. Joe, your thoughts on what we'll see in this matchup today?
One thing to keep an eye out from Conor McGregor are his kicks. Very unpredictable, very creative with his kicking technique.
Nice kick landed there by McGregor. And he connects there, Joe.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Ferguson gets tagged by that stiff jab. Defense not there for him.
Welcome to the jungle.
So holding on to him here, not doing a ton, perhaps just looking to recover. Ferguson's hook shot blocked, that one was telegraphed. Good job by the defense.
Nice straight left.
Well, Joe, you gotta follow the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. He would be wise. Wow! Big body shot! Oh, he might be out. And counting here in our opening round.
Oh, he hurt him again. Can he hang on? Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Oh, beautiful kick.
Oh, body kick attempt here. It's no good.
There we see it again. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And he's out.
Right here now, Bruce Buffer with the official.